done something.
No, listen to this. This competent spelled with a K, so you can tell they were born in the 80s or the 90s or whatever, individual is the one who's solely responsible for the chocolate shortage in the whole cold world, the Kelvinator. I mean, who are these people?
They might not be people.
So you've got a look on your face.
Well, I don't think it was all my fault entirely.
Okay.
You know that day I said I was feeling lonely?
Yeah, and I came out and I was like, what about me?
And then we had a discussion.
Yeah, I spent the rest of the afternoon in my bedroom.
Well, I might have Googled something.
You didn't.
Well, I was feeling lonely.
Oh, gosh, you can't put feeling lonely into the search bar. It's no wonder you didn't end up in some porn dungeon.
Yeah, well, after I got out of there, I followed this thread.
Well, you don't follow threads online unless you know where they're going.
Well, I had to get out of the porn jungle.
Well, but what was the bait?
Do you want to be God? Click.
Okay, so that opens up endless possibilities. None of them are great.
And eventually, I came to this app, Make Your Own Facebook Friends.
Make Your Own Facebook People. I mean, how do you do that?
The app.
So you got tired of playing with Pikachu, Jigglypuff, and decided, let's become God.
No, I just wanted my own group of friends.
Are you telling me that Mr. Fork, Mr. Spoon, the Norwegian twins from Norway, Mr. Broom?
Some of them, yes.
The Kelvinator? Ash, the Kelvinator? That's you and...
The fridge.
Ash, the fridge? That thing is 40 years old!
I know, I'm so ashamed!
No, it's okay. No harm done, I guess. Just all these people online supporting the Kelvinator. And, you know, I have extenuating circumstances around the chocolate, okay? Delete them.
I tried. I've been trying for 3 days. I've got heat rash on my thumbs!
Ash, there's a way to delete stuff off Facebook.
They won't go.
What do you mean? They're not people. What are you talking about?
Well, first it was Mr. Broom, then the Norwegian twins, then all the others started joining in. They took over their own administration. They locked me out.
Ash, all the others? How many did you make in your God complex?
12. But one of them betrayed me.
All of them betrayed you? I mean, wait, what? They can't betray you, Ash. They're not sentient. They don't have cognizance. They can't. They're not people. They're inanimate objects. I mean, yeah. Actually, do you know what? If they are, Broom! Get out of here, Broom! Come on! Come on, face me like a broom! Come on!
Red!
What?
You can't talk to Mr. Broom that way.
Well, have you been seeing the things he's been saying about me online? I can say what I like.
He's an inanimate object. People will think you're crazy.
Actually, the only people here. Okay, unfriend them.
What?
Yeah, unfriend them. We'll see how they like feeling all alone in the whole cold universe.
Ren, they have thousands and thousands of followers. Harvey Norman sent them a welcome message.
Do we get money out of that?
They're doing well on the stock exchange.